everyone. In this video I will show you a detailed weaving of such a cool bead ring. And so for its weaving we will need 1 bead, 4 glass beads, and beads. We will also need a piece of fishing line, about 70 centimeters, and scissors. And so for, we begin to weave. We fold the fishing line in half, and we collect 1 glass bead, 1 bead, and 1 glass bead. We connect the ends of the scaffolding together. And we type the beads according to the width of your finger. Now we type 1 glass bead on each side. And we thread the ends into the bead. And we thread the ends into the glass bead. We tie a knot. And this stylish, cute bead ring is ready. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.